Hello, my name is Ezzy Dunstos. The comments on Jimako Wadigu Kachukimiko de Mengu. Very dark man posted. I was reading it, I was watching it in the afternoon today, Saturday, which is the 3rd of August 2024. In case you see this video in 5005. They say Tonto Dike assault a man that she bought car from 1 year ago. She bought a car worth 86 million naira and she paid only 84, remaining 2 million naira that is on debt. So she did not pay the remaining amount. The man tried to reach her through calls, WhatsApp message, Telegram message, and the 20K did not listen or respond. So he decided to apprehend her with physical attention, which makes him to visit her physically to collect that money. Tontodike bounced on him, slapped him, beat him, and tried to tell him that because of ordinary 2 million naira that you wanted to insult yourself, thinking that you want to tarnish my image. So when Very Dark Man posted it, Tontodike realized that that man don't actually want to collect his money but to tarnish my image because of common 2 million naira. Common 2 million naira, I did not pay it for 1 year. And the Very Dark Man said that if it happened that Tontodike's family member, let's say member from her family, was the one somebody was assaulting, what we turn to do? So some people come to defend Tontodike, say that 2 million naira is not big money. Somebody that paid it is 4 million naira. That 2 million naira cannot be something that will be hard on her. So why didn't she pay the money? And some people say that Tontodike is a celebrity. Very like man supposed to pay that money for her. Which one did she pay for another person? Have you ever heard a plea that Tontodike goes to help the poor or anything? Apart from flaunting on social media, showing how she's bigger than other people. I don't come to drive. My name is Ezzy Dunstos. You can call me Seyi Jimakowadi, who just like to chemical to make. Try to share, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Ezzy Dun Mike TV. Follow my Facebook page, Ezzy Dun Links. Ezzy Dun Links. Ezzy Dun Comedy Studio, Ezzy Dun Stores, and on X, which is Twitter, Mosey White Market, and Ezzy Dun Official on Instagram. So try to share, subscribe, and share.